So we're at a school here in rural Kenya, and we're visiting with the kids. There's 292 students that go here, and we're going to pick up Sammy. He's sponsored by a family in the United States. And this is Grace coming, their brother and sister. And Grace is sponsored by Kaleb right here. Yeah, so this school has kindergarten through eighth grade, and they call it preschool. Yeah, preschool. And this is the head teacher. Thank you very much.
I'm the deputy.
Oh, the deputy head teacher. All right. Yeah, so we're going to take these students on the bus, and then we're going to visit their homes and say hello to their families. If you want to sponsor an AIDS orphan here in rural Kenya, click the link below, tumaniinternational.org, and we can set you up. Just say, you can also send an email if you click the link below, and send an email saying you're interested in being a sponsor. It's $35 a month. It includes medical care, that includes their school fees, their school uniform, and also the social workers that work with the organization, Tumaini International. They go out and visit the kids and make sure that they're okay. These are kids whose parents have passed away because of HIV or AIDS, and this organization, Tumaini International, sponsors about 1,100 students here in rural Kenya. We're about an hour and a half outside of Nairobi. Please click the link below, learn more.
Every time I see her, I can't help it. I love her so much, and I thank you for taking care of her, for raising her, and Sammy and your other children, and I'm completely honored and blessed to be here, and I want to thank you for letting me love your daughter.
Amen. So ako ya niwe we moyo mwanako na Grace ingi na wewe ya utanu wake o kako na Grace ingi na ingi na wewe ya moyo mwanako okay the Grace and then so ama na wewe ndo mwanene mwanao.
So this is the mother.
So ya na moyo
and this is Grace. And Grace is sponsored by Kaleb.
Yeah, so maybe mom.
This is the brother. And then they've got an older sister who's in boarding school about 3 miles away. This is inside their home. Yeah. So we're inside the home right now, and Kaleb has purchased all these nice food items from the local store on the way here. So Kaleb and his family pay $35 a month to sponsor Grace. It provides her education, her school fees, her school uniforms. This food that they're getting today helps with their medical care. So this is baking flour, and there's rice and washing soap and frying oil, and that's bread, loaves of bread. And this is that's maize meal there, and that's tea and sugar and salt. Awesome. So yeah, these items cost about $20 to $25 and should last the family about 2 to 3 weeks. It's very generous.
To give out.
So who made the doily?
Oh gosh, it was some friend of my grandma's.
Oh, got it.
Yeah.
Back in the
They gave a bunch to kind of give out.
Those are nice.
This is Awea Onengi, the grandma, your grandmother?
Yes.
Yeah. Wa Osowe.
Got a scarf.
Wa Osowe.
Stickers.
Sammy's getting stickers and
this is a
fun pad. And inside here are some pencils, crayons,
football.
Alright.
Alright. And then I've got
these are all things that Kaleb has brought from the United States as gifts.
We have cute shoes.
For Grace.
Some clothes. Whoa. Fancy.
And then another jacket.
Yes. Some nice clothes.
There we are.
So we're going to walk to the bedroom now. So this is where she sleeps in this room, and she's got a dolly there that Kaleb brought the other day. Awesome.
This is also, we got a blanket.
All right. Is that a Minnie Mouse blanket?
Yeah.
Sweet. Fun. Yes.
And so.
So this is the bed where she sleeps with her mom. And then next door in this room over here is where Sammy sleeps. In this back in here is where Sammy sleeps with his older sister. Awesome.
May the Lord bless you so much.
So the mom is saying thank you so much. May the Lord bless you to all of the group that's here today. This is the mom for Grace and Sammy, and the dad has passed away because of HIV/AIDS.
Grace was saying actually she's really happy for Kaleb, and next time she also go and meet Kaleb there.
Sister wa Kaleb wa Gina.
Yeah, she's really missing Kaleb's sister.
Nundu amwete toi anasisi onao nita Gina.
When you brought the doll, she nicknamed the doll
Kaleb's
sister. May the Lord God protect all of you.
So it's been a good day again here, and we're off now to visit the Tumaini Girls High School in Masih.